what is this? Is this water coming from the skies? Is this like the government's way of dealing with the drought? It seems like a waste of water to me. Surely there's going to be like lawsuits over water damage on computers.